दन्ते निधकं तिनकं निधायो पदयोर्निपत्तो काकुशात एतदहं बब्रमि हे साधवो सकलमेव विभाय दुरा चैतन्य चंद चरणे कुरुतानुरागम चैतन्य चंद चरणे कुरुतानुरागम दन्ते स्त्रिणकं निधायो पदयोर्निपत्तो काकुशात एतदहं बब्रमि हे साधवो सकलमेव विहाय दुरा चैतन्य चंद चरणे कुरुतानुरागम चैतन्य चंद चरणे कुरुतानुरागम। श्रीशील भक्ति सिद्धांत सरस्वती गोस्वामी ठाकुर प्रभुपाद टोल्ड वी गौरिया मस्ट मेंटेन सम स्पेशलिटी। श्रीशील भक्ति सिद्धांत सरस्वती गोस्वामी ठाकुर प्रभुपाद टोल्ड वी गौरिया always have some speciality. Nobody can compare Gaudiya Sampradaya with other Sampradaya. It is absurd. It cannot be so. What kind of facility do you mean? Is there any vanity behind this talking? What kind of speciality you mean? Srila Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Prabhupada's speaking, speciality regarding Siddhanta, speciality regarding Seva. Speciality regarding Siddhanta and speciality regarding Seva. Of course, scientifically if you think, Seva is equal to Siddhanta. How? What is that? Seva is equal to Siddhanta. When Siddhanta you can find in applied form, it can take the form of Seva. When you can find any Siddhanta in applied form, that is called Seva. Seva is action. Seva means action, to do something for Guru, Vaishnava, Dham, Nam, Parikar, for Prabhu, everything. Complete Tattva. Bhagavat Tattva means Supreme Lord, His Tattva, Bhagavat Tattva means Bhagavat Dham, Nam, total paraphernalia, everything in total is Bhagavat Tattva. Bhagavat Tattva is complete Tattva. Actually, point is that we Gauriya, specially those who are Saraswat Gauriya Sampradaya, under the guidance of Bhaktivinoda Thakur and Prabhupada, they always try to maintain some speciality regarding Siddhanta and Seva. I told you. Yesterday I was discussing about secret Siddhanta, Asasanga Tyagi Vaishnavachar. Very simple word. What complicacy there in this word? Nothing there. I understand. I know. What is there? Asasango tag a Vaishnavacha. To shun, to leave asasanga is the vital, quality of a Vaishnava. But it is quite impossible to understand analytically. Sat and asat, this judgment is very fine. Sat and asat, this judgment is so fine, demarcation I cannot make, so fine. Just if you come this side, then you are doing asasanga. Just this side, if you do satsanga. Common people, they cannot understand this point. Yesterday I was discussing so many Siddhanta, but within this short period it is quite impossible me to discuss in details. You can remember yesterday I told, who is satsisya, he is guru. If you are light, if you are not heavy, if you are not guru, if you are light, laghu, in Sanskrit we see, we speak, then it is not possible for you to do guru seva, sadguru seva. His platform is totally different. If your platform is lower than Gurudev, then you cannot serve Gurudev. Though Guru Vaishnava always merciful to us, giving us chance to do seva, it is one kind of practice. Even remember in Gita that abhyas yog, abhyaseno tu kantiyo vairagena chagriyate, this abhyas yog is also very important. Don't think it is a matter of yog. Abhyas yog meant to go on practicing under the guidance of a very powerful acharya. Then that abhyas yog can give you some power very shortly. If your abhyas yog practicing is perfect, then you can get results shortly. If there is any problem, then you cannot get result, big problem. Satsanga, asasanga, the demarcation is so fine, common people cannot understand. I told you yesterday, deva bhutya devam archayat. If you want to worship demigods, you will have to go up to that level first. And what to speak about the Supreme Lord who is beyond this material conception? What to speak? What to speak about the qualification that we need to worship the Supreme Lord? What to speak? Very heavy. Kalo narajan jagatam param gurum trilokanathanatpad pankajam painamarta bhagavantam achyutam yakshanti pasanna vibhinna chetasa. In 11th canto, Uddhava asking question, Krishna Bhagavan giving answer. Especially in this Kali Yuga, nobody like to do perfect bhajan. I mean, if at all trying, but still their procedure is not perfect. That's why they cannot. Deva bhutva deva marchayat. It's okay. But if I like to do bhajan of that Supreme Lord, then what quality I need? I mean, Brajananandan Krishna. We are less interested about Dwarakadis Krishna. We are less interested about Mathuradis Krishna. We are only interested about Krishna playing inside Vrindavan, core of Vrindavan, heart of Vrindavan. From Brahma Sangeeta you can find everything. Sahasrapatyam Kamalam Mahatpadam Tat Karnikaram Tat Anantangsh Sambhava. There is one lotus flower holding this total Golok Vrindavan. And core of that Vrindavan, core of that Golok is, you know, there you can find Vrindavan, pastime of Krishna going on there. Naham Vipra Nacha Naropatira Napi Vaishwana Sudro নাহং বর্ণি ন চ গৃহপতির না মনস্বতি জ্যোতির্বা কিন্তু প্রদ্যন নিখিল পরমানন্দ পূর্ণমিতা ধের গোপী ভর্তুর পদকমলোর দাসু দাসানু দাসা দ্যাট ইজ দ্য অনলি কোয়ালিফিকেশন ইউ নিড ইয়েস্টারডে ইউ ওয়ান্ট টু ডিসকাস দিস পয়েন্ট ভেরি লং ডিসকাশন লং ডিসকাশন নিড ইয়েস্টারডে টপিক ইজ সো হেভি নট এ ম্যাটার অফ জোক দ্য অনলি কোয়ালিফিকেশন ইউ নিড নাও চৈতন্য মহাপ্রভু স্পিকিং দিস ওয়ে বাট দ্যাট ইজ ইকুয়াল টু ত্রিনাদ বিশুনিজ হাউ ইউ স্পিক নাহম বিপ্র ন চ নরপতি নাপি বৈশ্বন শূদ্র দিস শ্লোক ইজ জাস্ট ইকুয়াল টু ত্রিনাদ বি ইয়েস ইউ ক্যান নট আন্ডারস্ট্যান্ড ইন ম্যাথমেটিক্স সামটাইম ইউ ক্যান ফাইন ইফ দিস পয়েন্ট দিস পয়েন্ট ইজ স্যাটিসফাইড দিস স্ট্রেট লাইন গোয়িং দিস পয়েন্ট ইজ অলসো স্যাটিসফাইড হাউ আই সে নাহম বিপ্র ন চ নরপতি নাপি বৈশ্ব দিস শ্লোক ইজ ইকুয়াল টু ত্রিনাদ বি ইয়েস হোয়াট ইউ সে উই নেভার হিয়ার ওয়াই ভক্তি সিদ্ধান্ত সরস্বতী গোস্বামী ঠাকুর প্রভুপাদ স্পিকিং দোজ হু আর অ্যাকসেপ্টিং রাধা দাসিয়া দে আর অটোমেটিক্যালি হ্যাভিং দিস ত্রিনাদবি দে নিড নট ম্যানুফ্যাকচার ত্রিনাদবি ইন টু দিয়ার হার্ট অ্যান্ড ব্রেন ইট ইজ আ স্পন্টেনিয়াস ম্যাটার অটোমেটিক্যালি going to come out from your heart if you are genuine. In Radhadasa, this Trinadabhi is very common, Prabhupada speaking. You never heard this. In Radhadasya, Trinadabhi common factor you can get. So when Chaitanya Mahaprabhu identified himself that way, naham vipra na cha narpa, mam min বর্ণাশ্রম অর দৈব বর্ণাশ্রম এনিথিং ইউ লাইট মোর প্রিসিয়াসলি ইফ আই লাইক টু স্পিক আর র্যাঙ্ক অর পজিশন ইন হোয়াট সিচুয়েশন ইউ আর পুট ইট ইন টু ইন দিস লাইফ অ্যাকর্ডিং টু ইয়র পাস্ট ডিডস ইটস অল ইউজলেস ফ্যাক্টর্স ইন হরিভজন ইজ নট কোয়ালিটি In Harivajan, it is not the quality. You know who is Brahman, who is not, who is Vaishnav, who is not. This kind of judgment going on, big fighting. We have false ego always, we like to fight with each other over this point. But you can remember, Brahman and Vaishnav, on these topics, there was big discussion took place in Baligai, in Midnapur one place. Big discussion. Bimalapasa Saraswati Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur, he was the main speaker to solve this problem. Who is Brahman and Vaishnava on this topic? He was speaking long discussion. And from Samananda Sampradaya, Vishambarananda Dev Goswami, he was the then acharya of that pit. I mean, Vishambarananda Dev Goswami, he was the president of that sabha. He is requesting Prabhupada to solve this problem. Thousands of devotees there, I mean common people, not all devotees, they are smart Brahman, uncommon people there, thousands of pandit, material pandit, not aprakita pandit. Pandito bandham akshabit Krishna. Who is pandit? Krishna speaking, you are learning Sanskrit, you can memorize Vedanta, you are pandit? No, you are not pandit. Krishna Bhagavan, in one word, Krishna Bhagavan speaking. Pandito bandham akshabit. who is knowing the total mechanism, total, you know, how to get free of this material clutcher, bondage, he is Pandit. Naturally, without, it's equal to like mathematics. If A equal to B, if A equal to B, if B equal to C, naturally, A equal to C. Huh? If A equal to B, logic, and B equal to C, if C equal to D, automatically A equal to D. Pandito Bandha Mukshamit, who is knowing this factor, the mechanism, how to unlock the bondage, 100% he is Vaishnav. Without Vaishnav, who is going to cut this bondage? Can? Nobody can do. Only Vaishnav can. Only Vaishnav can. No. How to go out of this material bondage? How to serve Krishna? Without bhakti, yes, I can stop. Hey, stop. Hey, off, off. Without bhakti, you have no way out. Without perfect bhakti, you have no way out. You cannot go out. Bhakti is the only solution. Without bhakti, there is no solution. You cannot get. So you will have to come this way, you see. This is very important point. Actually, mukti you can get. Chaitanya, through Chaitanya Mahaprabhu's Leela, we like to get the gist of Radha Dasa, I mean everything. Preliminary, we have to discuss the all Leelas of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. I mean, perfection about Seva and Siddhanta. I like to go on discussing this point first. Then ultimately I can go to this point, finally. Most of the common people, they are interested about mukti, bhukti, mukti. What kind of thing? Dharma, artha, kam, moksha. They are interested about this thing. Dharma, artha, kam, moksha. But what about bhakti? What about bhakti? And mukti, so many, you know, yesterday I was discussing mukti. Those Mayavadis, they also like to get mukti. Mukti? But mukti, this point, what is the explanation of mukti as per Gaudiya Siddhanta? Muktir hitva annatha rupam. Muktir hitva annatha rupam. Sarupena vyavasthiti iti mukti. Muktir hitva annatha rupam. We are less interested about mukti. But if you at all want to discuss this point, what do you mean by mukti? Because Sarvam Bhattacharya in this Nilachal Dham, speaking this sloka, jiveto bhakti pade swadaya bhag. I was discussing yesterday, why Atindya Das Brahmachari changing this sloka? Chaitanya Mahaprabhu told, Tararopi Sahishnuna. We should not change this point. Why he is changing this point? Prabhupada saying is, yes, it's okay. It's okay, perfect. No need of changing. We cannot edit this word. Perfect. Is a question of bhakti. When Sarvam Bhattacharya reading Jiveto Bhakti Pate Savadaya Bhag, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu asking, Sarvam Bhumo, why you are changing this sloka? Why you are changing this sloka? Originally it is not read, written there in Bhagavatam. In Bhagavatam it is written Jiveto Mukti Pate Savadaya Bhag. Why you change? Then Sarvam Bhattacharya with a very craving mood, speaking, Prabhu, I cannot read this word mukti. I feel sorry for that. Sarvamartaja speaking, you see, I am very sorry, I cannot utter, I cannot pronounce this word mukti. Why? But I was feeling pain for a long time, whole life, because I was following Mayavadi. Topmost, you know, Mayavad Vichar was there with Sarvamartacharya. Now Sarvamartacharya crying, because now Sarvamartacharya has the chance to get Vaishnava association. Vital. Mahaprabhu saying, why you change? If you can explain this word mukti this way, in Sanskrit background we can speak this way, mukti jar pade, se hai mukti pad. Mukti is there where? Under the lotus feet of Vishnu or Krishna. That is mukti. This way if you explain, there is no question of changing this word. Why you change? In Sanskrit Vyakaran, mukti jar pade se hoy mukti pad. Mukti where? Mukti resting. This mukti, mukti always there resting in Vishnu Charan, I mean Krishna Charan. So this way if you explain, no need of changing. Sarvamartacharya is saying, still I cannot utter this part. Impossible, I cannot. That's why I speak. Jiveto bhakti pade sadaiva. Okay, Mahaprabhu is laughing. Mahaprabhu not angry. He is changing this word from Bhagavatam. Why you change? Because Bhagavatam is equal to Krishna. Srimad Bhagavatam, Krishna evahi, no other than Krishna. Sound incarnation of Krishna. Krishna is there in sound form in Bhagavatam. So why changing? Here also same thing. There is big bhakti, great bhakti there inside the heart of Atindya Das Brahmachari, I mean Adhikari. That's why he is writing. That Taro Ropi is okay. You need not change this point. Very good. Now you must analytically understand this point, Asasanga Tagi Vaishnavacha. Yesterday I was discussing this point. Those Mayavadis, they can prove that we are more elevated than you. We have more estate and finances, this, that. But ultimately, they ignore seva. Seva, they care? Never. They are less interested about. Brahma speaking same thing in Brahma Satya. Brahma speaking same thing. When they are doing bhajan, they are going up and up. And after that, they ignore their seva, your seva, lotus, seva of your lotus feet. That day they krichena param padam tataha, arujya krichena param padam tataha, patati adha, anadrita jusmat angrayo. Your seva they ignore. That's why they. And no demigods can give mukti. No Shankar, nobody. Nobody can give you mukti. Mukti. Shankar cannot give mukti, but it is written. Kasi Maranat Mukti, I already heard. But Goswami Pad, Jiva Goswami is explaining this point. Kasi Maranat Mukti means gradually you can attain that mukti path, not directly. Gradual promotion you can have in your life. Gradually, not directly. Shankar Bhagavan has some responsibility there in his dham. But not directly you can get, gradually you can get. Mukti data Vishnu reva na sansayo. No doubt that only Vishnu Dattva can give you mukti, actual mukti. Not mukti explanation by Mayadevi, Mayavadi. Mukti data Vishnu reva na sansayo. Only if you like to get mukti, only you will have to approach Vishnu. And premdata? Only Krishna. Ami bina brjo prem dita nahi shakti. Ram, Nishinga, Varaho, any avatar you can discuss, you can do bhajan. But be sure you are not going to get Vraja Prema. Ami bina Vraja Prema dita nahi shakti. If Ramchandra coming, cannot give you Prema. Mathurad is coming, not. Dwarkad is Krishna, can give some way. But Nandanandan Krishna only. Only Krishna, those creepers and trees, Kopi premadata bina Krishna. Without Krishna, can you show one example? Without Krishna, he is distributing kripa among creepers and this that. Can you show? No. Jiva Goswami Pad, only Krishna can give. And today we are very, very lucky. Because after Krishna gone, we are getting this chance to get this Vaishnava association. Those who are the parikar of Gauranga Mahaprabhu, we have the chance to get their association. Huh? So we are lucky. To understand the whole teachings of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, we must get the association of pure Vaishnava. Without the association of pure Vaishnava, Ramchandra cannot understand who Ramchandra, who is insulting Chaitanya Mahaprabhu there in Gambira Mandir. Gradually I can go on discussing this point. Sri Chaitanya Padambhujo Madhupebhyo Namo Namaha. Sri Chaitanya Padambhujo Madhupebhyo Namo Namaha. Kathanchid Asrayad Jesam Saupi Tad Gandhabhag Bhavet. Bhavet, Vidilinga in Sanskrit. It's a must. It's written. Krishnadas Kaviraj Goswami writing this point. Very nice. Sri Chaitanya Padambhujo Madhupebhyo Namo Namaha. Those who are honeybees, those who are hovering around the lotus feet of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, if I have the chance to get slight kripa, then what to speak about this human being? Even dog, saapitad gandhabhag bhavet. Even a dog who is tamajani, he can also, that dog can also get the chance to get the smell of the lotus power of, lotus power means Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, lotus feet, can get the saapitad gandhabhag bhavet. Very careful. Even Sivananda Sen, his dog is very, very lucky than me. Sivananda Sen, one dog was there following Sivananda Sen from the beginning. Sivananda Sen guiding that dog. He is more lucky than me. I am not lucky. Trinadapi, this sloka is very high. Very high thing, you see. Trinadapi sloka, You know, you cannot understand this point, very high. There you can find one dog following Sivananda Sen to go up to Chaitanya Charan. He is enjoying full kippa of Sivananda Sen. Ultimately, he is getting the kippa of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. You already heard. That dog going to Gambhira Mandir inside, all devotees searching that dog. Where is that dog? Because that was the special day when all devotees, they forget to give prasadam to that dog. Sivananda coming after bhiksha. He went for bhiksha. After coming back, he is asking, you are giving prasadam to me, but well, that dog, you already give prasadam to them. Where is that dog? We forget. Sivananda Sen was very sorry. But nobody can see that dog again. When all Brajavasis, I mean Navadvipvasis, when they are coming, they are in Purushottam Dham, they are coming to meet Chaitanya Mahaprabhu in Gambhira. They find, well, that dog is there in front of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. And Chaitanya Mahaprabhu giving that coconut to him. Bhagavan Chaitanya Mahaprabhu giving. Oh, speak Krishna giving. All devotees there, you know, gone mad. How is that possible? And from then onward, nobody can see that dog again. That dog gone to Vaikuntha, gone. Now, actual point is that we can discuss each and every lila of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu here in Nilachal Dham. You ask, that day you are asking, why Chaitanya Mahaprabhu repeatedly want to hear Dhruva lila and Prahlad lila? What's the reason behind it? Whereas we are Gauriya, we like to get Radha Dasa jumping. We can jump and get. Why Chaitanya Mahaprabhu manifesting this kind of lila, is asking me. I told, man, come on, has some reason behind it. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, Supreme Lord, is always aware about our situation, condition, fallen situation. We are always full of false ego. This, that, where is Trinadevi, where Radha Dasa, where? All common people want to jump. That's why Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, no, nahi. That's why Chaitanya Mahaprabhu want to manifest that kind of lila regarding Siddhanta, regarding Abhidhya Bhajan. Abhidhya Bhajan. Regarding Abhidhya Bhajan, if you follow Chaitanya Mahaprabhu under the guidance of all, you know, just now I told you, na, Sri Chaitanya Padambhaja Madhupebhyo Namo Namaha. Kathanchit Asurajyadam. Kathanchit in Sanskrit word means slight. If you can have the chance to get the association, if you can take shelter unto the lotus feet of such a butterfly, Madhupebhyo, they are hovering around the lotus feet of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. They are parikar, parafarnila. They are getting the smell of that lotus flower. You can follow one thing, those butterfly, these are, you know, honeybees, they are always moving around one flower. But when they get the chance to get honey from that core of that flower, then there is no sound, all sound gone. When they are hovering around, there is moo, there is sound. When they have the chance to get that, they are sitting and getting, gradually they are getting that honey, then there is no sound, all problem solved, no sound. Right? Similarly, when you are going to get that makaranda, I mean honey, bhakti, then all problems of no infighting, nothing. All problems can be solved. Otherwise, you can make secretary, president, overseer, no problem. You cannot stop problem. You cannot stop problem. There can be secretary, president, you know, so many you can. But you cannot solve problem. You can remember, thousands of devotees coming to throw their life, to dedicate their life unto the lotus feet of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, to get his mercy. Irrespective of any age and caste and creed, age, man or woman, no factor, irrespective of sex, they are coming. But they are enjoying full kripa of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Why? Their center point is common and one. Only and only they like to serve the lotus feet of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. In lieu, they are not expecting anything. In return, they never like to get anything in return. Only the thing, they like to love Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Why they love? But I cannot say why I love. If you put question in front of a Navadvip Vasi, hey, why you are loving? Why you love Chaitanya Mahaprabhu? Giving money? Anything? Any facility? No, I don't know why I love. Spontaneous love. Nice kirtan you can find. By Jodunandan Acharya, so many Govinda Das, so many kirtan, you never go through those kirtan. They are so nice kirtan. Any devotee coming from Nilachal Dham to Navadvip, suppose any devotee from Nilachal Dham going to Navadvip, those Brajavasis, those Navadvipasis, they are crying and asking, have you seen our Prabhu? Have you seen our Prabhu? We like to know all about him, what he is doing there. Nilachala dhame jato no, mane Nilachal, from Nilachal Dham, those who are going there, if they are meeting, then always they are asking, we like to know all about our Prabhu, what he is doing. You know him? Nice kirtan there. So this way, you see, Vipralamba Bhav of those Brajavasis, they are staying in Navadvip, is more important. It's more important. You will have to follow. So, you see, their common point is to serve Chaitanya Mahaprabhu without any interest. That's why there is no fighting. Center point is common and unique. But all common people, I mean, even those who are coming in bhajan now at present, each of them, if you find they have some center, separate center. That's why each and everybody cut with other. There is no point. So if you make secretary, president, you cannot solve this problem. Those who are Sadguru, like Bhakti Vaibhav Puri Goswami Maharaj, Bhakti Pramod Puri Goswami, big. You can see when they are doing bhajan, you can find they are all harmonized. Automatically harmonized. It's a must. So now point is that regarding Siddhanta and Seva, we like to discuss some points. In Nilachal Dham, Mahaprabhu doing Leela long time here. So we like to discuss all those points. First of all, he was putting this question that day. Why Chaitanya Mahaprabhu want to hear Dhruva Leela and Prahlad Leela, this, that? Why? Bhakta Charitra. Bhakta Charitra. It is also a secret Siddhanta Bhagavatam. Many times I was bound to discuss this point. It's very secret. Why Chaitanya Mahaprabhu doing? In Bhagavatam you can find one sloka, third canto. Srutasya pungsam suchira samasya nanjosa surir virita artho tattat gunanu savanam mikunda padaravinda hideshu jesham. Those great devotees, inside their heart, lotus feet of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu there, I mean lotus feet of Krishna. Inside their heart there is the lotus feet of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, I mean lotus feet of Krishna. And there is one locking. So Prabhu cannot get out of their heart. That kind of elevated devotee, that kind of excellent devotees, if you have the chance to go through their life, I mean devotional life, if you have the chance to discuss all about their bhajan procedure, automatically you can get bhakti. Very fast procedure. This procedure is very fast. If you are like to hear Bhakta Charitra, you can get acceleration, very accelerated. It can accelerate your heart. You can get improvement very shortly. I am speaking in this sloka. Sutasya pungsam suchira samasya. If you go through Ved, Vedanta, Upanishad, Puran, if your brain is very high, memory power is very high, you can memorize all sloka, this, that, Ved, Vedanta, Upanishad, Puran. You can memorize. But still, you cannot come out successful so quickly. Sadhyay, Adhyay, Nirudhyay, it's okay. It's there. It's procedure also. But still this procedure is not, you know, confirmed procedure. Because your ticket is not confirmed yet. When your ticket is confirmed, when you are enjoying full kripa of a elevated devotee, like, you know, Prabhupada, Bhaktivinoda Thakur, a very easy procedure. Easy procedure. So you can memorize Ved, Vedanta, Upanishad, no problem, but still, it is written there, if you have the chance to discuss and hear all about this kind of devotee, Sutasapangsam Suchira Samasya, you are putting great energy, big energy, for memorizing Ved, Vedanta, life after life gone. But still there is no success. Kutasapangsam Suchira Samasya, Nanjosa Suri Viritartha, Tattat Gunanu Sabanam Mukunda Padaravinda Hideshu Sujesham. Then you have the chance. Then you can get kipa. This is the procedure. That is why Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, where there in Tota Gopinath, actually Gadadhar Pandit, Gaura Shakti Gadadhar, used to stay there, serving Tota Gopinath. And Chaitanya Mahaprabhu going there to hear Bhagavatam, this, that, Bhakta Charitra, and repeatedly requesting Gadadhar Pandit, Gadadhar, today I like to hear about Prahlad Charitra. Well, Prabhu, already you heard 2 months ago. Well, I like to hear. Why? I don't know, I like to hear. Repeatedly. So you'll have to follow this point. Why? Because each and every action of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu is our teachings. Sabaktebhyo sudhyam nijabhajanamudram upadisam sachaitanya kingime punarapidishwar yaswati padam. Each and every action of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu as our teaching, matter of our teachings. We can get lesson, but under the guidance of pure devotees, like Prabhupada, Bhaktivinoda Thakur, Allah Guru Varga is have the chance. So we are lucky. Because just Krishna gone and Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, this is the system. Always Chaitanya Mahaprabhu not coming, always Krishna not coming. Always Krishna coming? No. Very rare. Da Chatur Yuga, when Krishna just gone, then Gauranga come. That is the system. Because Krishna distributing prema, doing everything, but common people have the chance to criticize Krishna. Action is beyond our comprehension. Krishna doing everything rightly, but everybody, they are misusing this point. Sishupal, Dantabarko, they are demon. And those demonic people staying here, they are also speaking all rubbish about Krishna. Because they have the chance, they don't understand the Leela of Krishna. They cannot understand why Krishna doing this, why, what is this, it's useless. Even today, if you go to South India, you can find those South Indian people, they are less interested about Radhika Rani. Useless relation with Krishna. Unauthentic relation. They're speaking like that. Prabhupada crying in his lifetime. Prabhupada many times like tiger, a lion, speaking all the Siddhanta in front of the South Indian people. Still, that problem is not gone. This problem. Foreign devotees, they don't understand about bhakti. Now, if you speak about Chaitanya, they can understand somehow. But their condition is like cancer. Foreign devotees, they don't understand bhakti. What is bhakti? What is this? They are plain hearted. They can understand someday. But South Indian people, they are so, you know, prejudicial idea. They have some prejudicial idea. No, it's okay. We understand it. You are wrong. In South Indian trip, when Chaitanya Mahaprabhu moving here and there, every time Chaitanya Mahaprabhu meeting with Mayavadi, this, that, fighting, cutting. I can discuss this point. What is the procedure? The preaching of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, what is the procedure? If you have no Trinadabha inside your heart, your preaching is not effective. You are preaching, you cannot come out successful. Trinadabha should be there. Trinadabha means bhakti is there. If Trinadabha is not there, bhakti is not there. So why you are going, taking trouble to go to foreign country without necessarily? You see, Maharaj in old age going there, in Spain there. Great bhakti, old man. Still, when speaking one word, is touching the heart of all, you know, common people. Maharaj can change their heart. Everywhere, you see, the procedure of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, preaching procedure, I can discuss this point. Where you can get facility? Every time, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu following this Trinadabha sloka, everywhere. Even with Buddhist, even with this Mayavadis, everywhere. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu never cutting this point, Trinadabha. Every time, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu following this point. Trinadabha is very important. Without Trinadabha, you cannot preach. Bhakti Pamod Purigashimi Maharaj, Bhakti Paramahansa Sridhar Goswami, anywhere you could go. If you can see their life, you can see Trinadabha is the main thing. Even Gauranga Mahaprabhu, when manifesting the Navadvipa Leela, there also, when he is meeting the Digvijay Pandit, that Pandit, big Pandit, coming here in Navadvip, he likes to conquer the whole world, I am topmost Pandit. Those Navadvip, there is thousands of Pandit that time. Navadvip was the then time Oxford of India. Or I should say opposite way. I should not speak this way because it is insulting for Navadvip. Sometimes people say, Bankim Chandra is the Scott of Bengal. I say, Scott is Bankim of England. It's good. We cannot speak. Bande Mataram, this writing, having false ego. Bhaktivinoda Thakur could not change his life, so false ego. But he is writing this. Bande Mataram, you heard this word? You never? Very nice. So we should speak this way. Oxford was then time Navadvip of England. That's good. We should not insult. Navadvip is not material. Oxford is material place. Why should we speak that way? So he is coming here to get the certificate that I am topmost. But mind it, when he is meeting Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, just like Mahaprabhu was there, sitting at the bank of Ganga, all around us, all, you know, students are there. He's discussing always Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, Vidya Leela, Vidya Rasa. Getting Vidya Rasa that time discussing. In the meantime, that Pandit is coming. Full moon is there. And Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, the most attractive personality. And Digvijaya Pandit coming and looking. Oh, who are you actually? My name is Nima. Oh, I heard about you. Nimai Pandit, you are teaching Vyakaran, Sanskrit grammar to all small boys. I heard. He is ignoring, just insulting. I mean, they're useless, sir. Chaitanya, yes. You heard my name, but I cannot teach Vyakaran properly. I mean, people speaking my name in Vyakaran, I cannot teach Vyakaran to my student properly. Well, you are that Digvijaya Pandit. I heard about the big Pandit. We like to hear something about your, you know, kavita. I mean, power of your writing and speaking. We like to get. What you like to hear? No, anything if you like to. Well, we like to hear the glories of Ganga, if you can discuss. Then within fraction of second, the Digvijaya Pandit reciting sloka. He is making sloka inside and throwing sloka out of mouth. Ravan, you heard the name of Ravan, Ravan, you heard? Ravan was big Pandit according to your calculation. Ravan was so big Pandit, he used to make stotra of Sankar daily. I mean doing arati and making stotra. Daily new stotra. Not that writing after memorizing, after speaking, not that. While arati, daily new stotra he is making. And doing stotra, I mean doing arati of Shiva. Was demonic character. That Digvijaya Pandit also deep demonic character because he liked to. His demonic character. Those demons, they have their Rajoguna and Tamoguna. But when he reciting this sloka, I mean, Ganga slok, that time what happened? Mopo speaking, well, you are speaking sloka very nicely. But we like to hear, I mean, exact explanation of some sloka. Which sloka? Mahatyam, Gangam Nitaram, this sloka. How you memorize? I speak sloka like wind. Out of that, how you can remember this sloka? Memorize? Chaitanya Mahaprabhu like to pass away this point. Well, by the mercy of Saraswati, you are so powerful kavi, you can write, you have the power to write. Maybe by the mercy of Saraswati, I am also having some power to memorize anything very shortly. You see the mood. Maybe by the mercy of Saraswati, I am having this kind of power. Never mind. I like to hear all about it. Is there any you know, shortcomings and problem there in sloka? No problem. What do you know? You are just a child. How you can understand the glory of my sloka? Well, I know I am very child. I know nothing about your, you know. But still, If you can discuss all about what is the fault there in sloka, what fault you mean? You become very angry. If you never mind, very humble attitude. If you never mind, though I know, I don't know alankar and this, that, anupras, I mean chanda, how to decorate one sloka when one pandit writing, have some procedure to arrange this word so that it is hearing very sweet, anupras, you know. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu speaking, well, I don't know, actually, I am very child in front of you, but still, I heard something about alankar and this, that, anupras. I heard only, I never read, I am very child. But I find some fault is there. Ah, what fault do you find? Then Chaitanya Mahaprabhu went on discussing one by one. After that pandit become puzzled, gone mad. You are a child, how you know? Nobody is there in this material world who can stand in front of me. You are only child. How you find? And he cannot speak anything. And these small boys, I mean students, they are laughing. Hey, don't stop laughing. With folded hand, Mahaprabhu was speaking, today you are tired, you see. Tomorrow you can come again, we have the chance to... writing power, I never see that kind of... So tomorrow we can... Excuse me, if you never mind, we can come and discuss all about. Now you go to home. But that pandit is going to home and calling Saraswati, chanting, oh Saraswati, today you insult in front of a child? That's why I worship you whole life? Eh? What do you think? After Saraswati appeared in dream. You are lucky. I'm lucky? I get defeated in front. He is not child. He is Supreme Lord overall. In front of my Prabhu, how I can express my, you know, learning ability, how I can express. It's not possible. Oh, really? Morning time you go and take shelter unto lotus feet of your Vidya, your learning is successful. Through Vidya, now today you have the chance to get the lotus feet of Krishna, I mean Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Then that pandit coming unto the lotus feet of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, crying. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu speaking, what happens? Why you are crying? This way, you see, every time, even in front of the Vijay Pandit, in front of everybody, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu not violating this code of conduct. Never break this rule. Trinadapi, always. When you discuss all about, you know, when Chaitanya Mahaprabhu was staying here, manifesting Leela here in Neelachal Dham, there one day, Ramchandapuri coming. Ramchandapuri, the disciple of Madhavendapuri Pa, is coming. And Mahaprabhu always expressing this kind of humble attitude, like I am disciple, he is guru. Naturally, in front of Brahmananda Puri also, Mahaprabhu expressing this lila, I am Shishya, disciple, his guru. One by one I can discuss this point. When Brahmananda Bharati coming here in Purushottam Dham, some devotee is saying, Brahmananda Bharati already coming. We can bring him in front of you? No, he is guru, I must go to him. I must go. Where he is? Then Chaitanya Mahaprabhu going there in front of Brahmananda Puri. All devotees there. Brahmananda Puri standing. And he is asking to the devotee, where is Brahmananda Puri? Here you are. Here is Brahmananda Puri. Ha! Useless you are. He is not Brahmananda Puri. Brahmananda Puri, why he can wear a tiger screen? Why? He is not Brahmananda Puri. Mahaprabhu knowing he is Brahmananda Puri. He want to break the false ego inside him that I am that big, you know. Like Mahavadis, you see, Prabhupada saying they are most number one. They are Joshit Sanghi. Patishta Joshit. They are getting Patishta Joshit. So they are topmost. Yukto Vairagya is balanced Vairagya. Prapanchikateya Avudhya Harisambandhi Vasuna. You must discuss. If you are staying in Gauriya Math, you must understand this sloka. Anasakta Savisayana Yatharam Puyunyat. This true sloka. You must understand the complete meaning. So Mahaprabhu speaking, where is Brahmananda Bharati? Here you are. He is standing. Thak! Useless. It cannot be so. He is not Brahmananda Bharati. Why Brahmananda Bharati can wear a tiger skin? You are foolish. Onnore onno koho nahi tomar gyan. You have no knowledge. You are foolish. You are pointing out some other person as Brahmananda. Then Brahmananda could realize, oh, Prabhu don't like that I wear skin. Well, he is speaking rightly. I can change because there is so much cloth. Cloth is there. Why should I wear tiger skin? Then changing tiger skin, again wearing cloth, then Mahaprabhu is Brahmananda Bharati. Now, then there is nice sweet discussion about Brahmananda Puri. Brahmananda was being, you are Purna Brahma, I am giving. You are actually Brahma. I meet you. Bapo Bapok, this word. This word discussing. This way, you see, when Ramchandra Puri came inside Gambhira Mandir, Mahaprabhu was very interested. Oh, Guru coming. Guru Varga. Mahaprabhu always showing honor to him. Always, every time. But he is taking undue advantage of that facility. Who? Ramchandra Puri always like to get this facility, undue advantage. Because Mahaprabhu always showing respect to him. So he liked to get that undue advantage of that. One day coming inside room of Gambhira, he is asking, why there is so much ant around this room, around this your seat? Maybe you are enjoying taking sweet rice or sweet ball, this maybe. Surely, not maybe, surely. You are sannyasi, so greedy. Otherwise, why and so much ant running around? Chaitanya Mahaprabhu not speaking any answer. Very humble. Not giving answer. If somebody giving any answer to you, you become very angry. Why are you speaking me this way? I can remember one point in Bhagavad Gauriya Mission, long ago, at the time of Prabhupada, long ago. One rich man, Marwadi, he is every day morning coming and paying dandavat to Radha Madhav, daily, in Bhagavad Gauriya Mission, Calcutta Gauriya Mission. Every day, that man coming in morning time, he is always reciting the Papaham Papas Karmanam Papas Papasambhavaha Trahi Mam Pundarikaksha Sarva Papa Harohari. You know the meaning? No. Ho Hari. I am actually full of sinful activities. I am always Papaham. I am a total figure of pap, sinful activities. My figure is totally made of, you know, pap, sinful activities. Papoham, papas karmanam, papas papasambhavaha, trahi mam pundarikaksha sarva papa haro hari. Hey hari, I am coming in front of you. You please deliver me. This way is speaking daily. Then some devotee, he, knowing the mood of that Marwari, rich man, He knowing he is speaking externally to get pratishtha. Always he is praying in front of deity. Always he is praying in front of deity, but he is external, you know, praying. He want to get some pratishtha out of that. People can say he is big devotee. Always daily he is speaking this way. Papoham, papas karmaan, papasu papasamaha, trahimang pundrekakshu sarva papar. Well, today I can test him. What kind of submission is there inside his heart? So that devotee, brahmachari, calling, oh pap, oh figure of pap, come here. Who calling? I'm calling you. You actually uncivilized? Why you call me this way? Huh? Why you are calling me this way? Huh? Oh pap, oh sinful activities, come here. Figure of sinful activities, come here. I'm calling you. You calling me? You know, you don't know Vaishnava etiquette. You are calling me this way? But what to do? You are giving your identity this way. That's why I am speaking. Then he become. Every day you are speaking, papoham, papas karmanam, papas papas. What fault in me, with me? You are speaking, you are identifying yourself this way daily. So that's why I am calling you. Or still you cannot speak that way. That means his tinadapi is not perfect. This way you can test everybody. But if there is any bhakti viruddhya, mind it, if there is any bhakti viruddha, opposite of bhakti, then that tinadapi, that devotee can become very angry. I can give you one example. Parampuja Madhav Goswami Maharaj, a figure of tinadapi. Parampuja Bhakti Pramod Puri Goswami Maharaj, you have the chance to see him. Never, you see? Bhakti, you see, you all. Humbleness. All this. But one day I can prove, because you can misunderstand me also. One day, Paramahansa Madhav Goswami Maharaj and Bhakti Puri Goswami Maharaj reaching Howrah, and from Howrah they are getting one taxi. And by taxi they are coming to Satish Mukherjee Road, Calcutta Mart there. In Kalighat, Satish Mukherjee Road, he is coming. And the driver fighting with Madhav Goswami Maharaj, I need 10 rupees extra. Madhav Goswami, why? Your meter charge is this. I can pay because I have no extra money. I cannot pay you because I have everything for seva. But you never told me before. Now you are speaking. I cannot give. No, you will have to give 10 rupees extra. Madhav Goswami Maharaj then getting out of taxi and paying the meter amount to him and going out. Running into temple. Then the driver become very angry and speaking all rubbish about Madhav Goswami Maharaj. Useless sadhu, this, that. Then Bhakti Pramod Puri Goswami Maharaj, if you see his picture, he become lion, Nishinga. He become lion. Whole life you can see Tinadu. But that time, Bhakti Pramod Puri Goswami Maharaj is like lion. Like to kill him. This. So that time you cannot say that Bhakti Pramod Puri Goswami Maharaj whole life doing tinadapi, this time he is violating. Be careful. Never misunderstand. That's why yesterday I was very angry with this mic man. I love him very much. I like to give him kippa. But he is disturbing my harikatha. Another example I can speak. Thakurda, one devotee was there. He is a disciple of Prabhupada. He used to stay in Vrindavan, Chaitanya Gauriya Math. He is a very old man. He thinks to sing the Arati Kirtan is my only seva. I am old man, I cannot do. In midday Arati, morning time Arati, night time Arati. Always doing Arati. They are doing Arati, he is doing Kirtan. Very nice. With, you know, Ganta, Kasar Ganta is doing Kirtan. One day, not one day, one, two, 3 days, many times, one devotee, he cannot play Kartal properly. but still is playing. When Thakurda doing kirtan very nicely, with very emotion, very nice, then he is cutting his rhythm. He is playing kartal just opposite way. Mridanga going on, and Kashar Ganta, where he is playing kirtan just opposite. One day, 2 day, 3 day watching. After that, one day Thakurda became very angry. Evening time kirtan. With the danda, he is crying. He is crying. After Arati kirtan over, Thakurda calling that devotee. You come to my room. He afraid, maybe he can beat me, make him more. No, no, you come to me. He said, coming inside his room, coming inside his room, sit in front. I can sit with you. You sit here. And blessing him. Never mind, my boy. You are doing, making disturbance in my seva. The kirtan seva I am doing from heart. I like to satisfy my Supreme Lord through kirtan. And every day you are playing kartal without any reason. Playing kartal. So I become very angry. Better you don't play kirtal, kartal. You are, see? That's why I was angry. Never mind. Because aparad, if I categorically discuss this point, anartha, you can get this kind of aparad also. Aparad also, four category you can find. If about anartha, if I go on and discussing, it will take long time. But it's a small word. I can speak this much. Anartha, four kind of anartha, out of that aparad is one. Aparad is all the four type of aparad. One is in Krishna Nam aparad. In the deity of, the feature of Krishna, Krishna Sarup. Aparad in Krishna Nam, aparad in Krishna Sarup, aparad with Bhakta. If you make aparad unto the Lord of Bhakta, Bhakta unknown or those who are not at all devotee. There is aparad. Because Krishna is sitting inside them. Nobody can discuss this point. Very vital point. So you are Vaishnava, you cannot beat anybody, any dog, anyone. No, you cannot do. But if they are going against your seva, then of course you will have to take action. Of course you will have to take action. When Radha Madhav was stolen by some dacoits, from ISKCON, then ISKCON, some devotees, they are firing, shooting. And one dacoit was shoot at side maybe. Then all complaint going on everywhere. They are devotees, they are firing. They all came in front of Madhav Goswami, Siddhar Goswami Maharaj. Maharaj, they are devotee, they are firing. They are devotee. It came in paper also. Siddhar Goswami, well, they have done well. They are devotee. Why? When Radha Madhav is being stolen, then it is Trinadapi to fire them. It is Trinadapi to fire them. It is Trinadapi. I cannot allow you can take my Radha Madhav. It is Trinadapi. If one dog trying to enter into temple, I must stop that dog. Hey! Ha! Then you cannot say, Maharaj, you are violating Trinadapi. I am stopping because some disturbance is there. So if there is any disturbance regarding Shuddha Bhakti, if you become angry, that angry attitude is not going against Bhakti line stream. On the contrary, Prabhupada was speaking, to go against those people, those who are opposing pure devotees, to become angry, it is bhakti. It is bhakti. If you become angry, if somebody calling all rabbis again, Srila Bhakti Vaibhav Puri Goswami Maharaj, if I am there, I am dog, I can bite him. Hey! But you are doing. So I am Vaishnava then I am Vaishnava. Tumi to taku tomar kukur boliya jano more. It is not only philosophy. We cannot keep this word in philosophy, in applied form you may use. This kirtan you must do daily. You have to do this kirtan. Otherwise, Srinadavi never you can lie, get in your life, and you cannot attain. Every day you will have to sing. Tumi to thaku, tomar kukur, boliya jano ho more. You have to sing. Badhiya nikote amare palibe. Huh? I can stay in front of your house like dog. Is somebody coming to go against you, I can go. Can do. Why? Tumi to thaku, tomar kukur, boliya jano ho. This way, gradually, you can develop and satisfy the Srinadavi Bhav in your life. Otherwise, never. Every day you will have to do kirtan. Sarvasya tomar charano sapiya parichi tomar ghare. Tumi to thakur tomar kukur boliya jano ho more. Badhiya nikote amare palibe. Rohibo tomaro dhare. Pratipo janere asite nadibo. Rakhibo gorero pare. I cannot allow that demonic people to come you to disturb you. I can keep them away. It is the duty of dog. So we are all dog of Guru Bhargava. Especially I am, not you. Of Guru Bhargava. Always when writing note, protest note, this, that, so I am acting as dog. This way. So by the mercy of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu and Prabhupada, Bhaktivinoda Thakur and Gurudev, I cannot break this rule of Trinadapi while writing and speaking heavily. I cannot do this way. So well, when that Ramchandra Puri entering the room of Mahaprabhu passing this kind of absurd remark, then Chaitanya Mahaprabhu not speaking anything. Then after that, one day again criticizing, you are sannyasi, you are taking so much prasadam, you are penniless, how you can afford to take prasadam? Useless, you are sannyasi. Well man, come on, he is giving prasadam, after, you must take this prasadam again and again. After prasadam, you are taking so much prasadam? He is giving, serving, giving prasadam again and again. After that, he is also criticizing. This way Mahaprabhu, still Mahaprabhu. So this way we must develop this attitude of Trinadapi, more forbearing than the grass, humbler than the blade of grass. This way I can prove scientifically, one by one, all and every teachings of Chaitanya I can bring in front of you on screen, I can prove, see this Trinadapi. And ultimately this can guide you, ultimately, Radha Dasya. Not before that. This way. So Prabhupadananda Saraswati Baba is craving this way. Dante nidhayo tinakam padayor nipatyo kakusat etadaham babrimi he sadhavo sakalameva vihayodura Chaitanya Chanda Charane Kurutanuragam. Chaitanya Chanda Charane Kurutanuragam. Vancha Kalpadurvasya Kepasindhi Bhavajapati Thanang Pavanipa. Vaishnavyo Namo.